الله أكبر.
Video shows the moment that Saudi Arabian airstrikes hit a Scud missile base in the Yemeni capital, Sana'a. At least 27 people were killed and hundreds more wounded in the blast, which targeted the suspected weapons base held by Houthi fighters near the Hadar district, which is home to the presidential palace and many embassies. Residents said it was the largest explosion in more than 3 weeks of bombing by the Saudi-led coalition, with buildings destroyed, windows blown out, and debris covering the area. Saudi Arabia has led the alliance of Sunni Arab countries in airstrikes against the Iran-backed Shiite Houthi rebel group and army units loyal to the ex-president. The air campaign, which began at the end of March, hopes to roll back the Houthis, who seized Sana'a in September and have since overrun large parts of the country. Saudi Arabia says airstrikes will continue until President Mansour Hadi, who has fled the country, is reinstated.